Castle Smackdown. I will still be doing Castle Crashers on Dirty Nancy G, but I'm going to do another playthrough in Castle Crashers called Castle Smackdown. Now, mind you, this will not use cheats at all, as Dirty Nancy G does. I'm going to be going straight through. Now, it may be hard and may be painful in the butt, but I'm actually going to do this as another character. My DNC character is the Orange Knight. My Castle Smackdown character, I have not. Don't have an idea who I'm going to use. But let's begin, shall we? This is the first episode of Castle Smackdown. So who am I going to pick? I can't use the Orange Knight because that's my Dirty SG character. So I'm going to use the Blue Knight. It's a cult motherfucker. Well, it begins one day. That is, until that happens. Alright, I don't know about you guys. Hey, where's the party? Where's Zane Enchantments? What do we... Cool. Hey, did you forget to use the items? Here, take this health potion. Press the right or left button to toggle your inventory. Press B to use that. Select it. I can tell you how to use your magic. Well, I'll tell you to activate your magic. You must keep quiet for a splash attack. All magic abilities will get away because your magic skill. Add magic points to increase your current magic abilities. When trained, magic is the most devastating skill you can acquire. I can teach you the basis of combat. That's X for a light attack, it's fast. That's Y for a heavy attack. Is there a jump? Well, T to block the bodies. I'll take your attacks with four different combos. Okay, that's good. Now onward! We must see what's going on. Okay. He's so going to attack the king. No, oh, he's taking the king's glowy gem. Yeah, fucker. Oh, that motherfucker, he took the gem. Oh, that does it. Like this, and I'll beat you like this. It's real stupid. Okay. That's how you take care of it. Ooh. Alright. Food, drink, health. Ah! You bastards! They're taking the princesses! Now you must whoop ass. Fuckers. Oh, you just hit me in the eye. Hey, I'm gonna take your chicken too. Meat is good. Meat is good. You go to a friend's, huh? No shirt, no shoes, no service. I don't know. Question should be enough. I went to the next stage. New combo press! Hey, twice! I'm gonna say twice! Ooh, that's pretty damn nasty. That's pretty damn nasty. Hey, get off my friend! This. Yeah, that chicken is mine. Tasty. Because it's tasty and it's mine. Let's see if we can keep going. Believe it or not, this game is a lot more fun. We have a lot more people in like local multiplayer. Level 3. From what I heard, for every level you accumulate, you gain more shit. Oh, really? And I'm chopping people up with my axe. And we keep going. Oh, someone shot me in it. Going for a crit. Hey, wait, that's not supposed to be here. Ah, that hurt. That hurts again. I'm just jumping in there, just constantly chop. Oh, you bastards. And down you go. Dead. Don't leave me alone. Where am I at that arrow? I'm not even killing my rat. I have to. Before. Straight decks in the way. kill you in your sleep. Oh, you think you're so smart, huh? It's golden. It's gold right here. It's really funny, but it's also at the same time you're going to I don't talk like that. You put more emphasis on. Yeah, I'm just starting out, but at the same time, man, I got the sniffles, but so it's kind of hard. You can't. Like, I'm gonna be funny. If I can't be funny, it's chopping the fucking door. And I'm trying to maybe drive driving. Think on this for a while. Okay, so. It's kind of funny. This game is next. I checked to see if this game was on. Okay, that wasn't right. Come back here. Let's fight. And fight on. There's your big. Big hairy motherfucker! What is this big hair? Oh, God. You miss! Ah, you missed again! Ah, you fucking missed. Duck. Does he don't want to be? Or skewered in that matter. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, had a potion on me. And you missed. Nasty. That's nasty shit right there. That didn't want to get screwed. We're fine. Cut you in that shit. I just don't do shit to him. That's kind of sad. For being a little screwed right in. God, you missed, didn't it? You missed, bitch! Well, it's kind of funny. Like, this guy's constantly trying to hit me with a giant fucking door. And you missed again. Ooh, it's gonna hurt. What the fuck is he drinking? That's my potion, which I did not want to do. Woo, that hurt. And you're gone. Super gone. Rolling in the money. Got all this money before time runs out. Then we go, I can get money. Front money first, then get the girl. And ha! Got the girl! Wait, that's something. Ah! Oh, fuck. It's time to get it on! Yeah, let's get it on. Not bad. I'll say so myself. I have 8 pieces to actually check myself up. What should I do? Scouts are up. Boots are on. That's a swing. Or we keep going. But to force interest is really strange. And now, and I said, you don't really have a big. I don't know what I'm going to say. Cool. We're moving on to the next stage. Let's keep going. Oh, this little. He took the women.
Help. I don't like you. Then I tell you to get up. You are a big fucking brute, brother. I'm broody and I'm big.
Oh no, they kill that little buddy! That's right! You mean big guy, not little buddy? Ah, god damn it. Ugh, man. Got an arm wound. Oh, you what? Man. Yeah, that's something I shouldn't have done. Gone anyway. Ah, I just got back. And that was not something. Oh, and he just shot me in the leg. Okay, that was not even funny. That wasn't even funny. Wise up. Ah, thank goodness for a nice, tasty piece of chicken. Or turkey. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, I found that. What the hell that is? Oh, he just took. Jump in and chop your head off. Let's keep going.
Help!
Oh, they're taking a picture of that. That's it. Like, fire is very indirect and destructive. Let's see. Okay, that's not right. Oh! What the hell? Okay, that was fucked up. And he just fell in the shit. That's nasty. Well, that's a bad way to die. Ah! Bashy things. Bashy things. I like bashy things. Looks like a giant meat tenderizer. How's it just shooting me? Oh, that's you! That's you with that freaking arrow! I Man, wow. Don't you think all that is really funny, but... What the? Ah ho! Whatever. Or defense is a little sheep. Right now, I'm out of health, so I'm gonna need the little owlet. Before I actually beat this game, it's just something I've been itching to do for the longest. He'll be good for the next part of the stage, so we're gonna keep him for a while. That, I don't know what was, is that made out of hair? Is that hair? Are those hair creatures? Those are hair creatures, aren't they? I don't like people with a stick. Give him a hammer. I know I can trust my hammer. Bear. Bear's gonna whoop my ass? No! Damn! Whatever is out there? This is making a bear shit himself. What is going on here? Now come here. Give you the right to steal my shit. Take, go then. Get yours, fucker. Fucking reward money. For the food? Oh, come back here. Fucking coward, come back here, come back here, come back here. And BAM! He who fights and runs away, that's to die on that same day. Now give me your fucking loot. It's... Yeah, I'm gonna take your effing loot. What's in here? Okay, a bigger, hairier motherfucker. Hey, come back here! Oh, you don't want just shit throwing shit out of nowhere. Want to be my friend? You can be my friend by dying. You ain't my friend. I'm your enemy. You're my enemy. Better hurry up and see what everyone's running for. Now what the hell everyone's running for? Holy shit! Damn! Now I see what they're running from! That a bigger, hairier motherfucker! A bigger, hairier motherfucker! We really can't do anything, though. Well, we got the fucking escape. Game is escape from this big, hairy motherfucker. Kill this bitch here. But this motherfucker is... bent on trying to kill us! Just think we're tasty! But that is a I'm running from. No, you don't understand. That's a big hairy motherfucker. Big and hairy. I might have to lower down the language a bit. That's because I may have to lower down the language a bit. But when you're running from something that big and that, well, that big, period. Oh yeah, no, this thing is just straight up pooping in the water. There's a toilet. Oh, it looks kind of weird. Is a group. If it's an enemy I hate in this game, it's the bats. Get off me! Fuck you! Are the bats? I hate these little fuckers. There's one enemy I hate in this game. It's those bats, because. They'll bite on you. See? Gotta kill these. I could get this apple and this pear. But fuck! Right in the teeth! God, go get him! Kill him! Hey, look behind you! Holy shit! That's a catfish! Get it? Ugh! Attack him! Okay, that fucker just whacked me! If I don't get any help soon, I don't get any help. That's just nasty. I'm almost out of health.
Ow. Die, bitch.
One reason why I guess streak was a good point in this early part in the game. Look up, I'm right on your hairball. Almost out of energy, if I don't. And then it me. I'm gone. God damn it. That hurt. That fucking hurt. RT and B. Try to die for a second. Okay, I gotta find a store. No, these floors. I gotta find a store. And fast. Thieves' store.
Hey, can you buy it?
Get stuff in. While we're at it. Let's get some bombs. And found out. Time for my revenge. Beating my ass. Oh, this guy's so fit. Three, and I'm getting to six. I also need to learn the art of double jump, too. Does that one help? See? Ah, I hate that old bastard. Okay. My cat. Think I'm getting him three and he's hitting me with six. Ain't that some shit? Here he comes with his Jaws impersonation. You could try to use that potion. Oh, I got a new combo. I'm trying to get it. Wait, timing is everything because you can't really dodge these attacks. But he loves to attack you. Hit and I get hit with 12. That's kind of unfair. That's me. Ooh, fish. Be careful, dude! Kick him down! And that is that! You gotta anger at this little frickin' thing. That should be it. Well, that is the first episode of Castle Smackdown. This I'm actually going to beat this game without cheating, but then again, this is Castle Smackdown. This is a playthrough without cheats. And those who may I tried the face cam. I may have to work on it for a little bit before I do face cam. Some Let's Players don't do face cams, others do, but I'm gonna wait on that for a while. So, this is Kenzaki signing off. Later!